church every Sunday. I should be. But I hold true to some of those tenets about good versus evil. And I do think at a certain point, an individual with a depraved mind can allow themselves to ruminate on evil thoughts and have those thoughts come to fruition. It's like anything else that you dwell upon. And I think you can couple that as well, though, with a tendency to psychological obsession. So they start to ruminate, and because of their neurological makeup, it just gets into a terrible pattern of obsession.
Very interesting, Anne. Okay, we're going to look into the Cheshire Home Invasion murders now from one perspective.
Where are you going? No! Tell him I've been waiting for him to come back.
Yeah!